Good morning, friends and fellow citizens. I'm Amrul and this is Kimberly. We are gathered here today to celebrate our love for our country, Singapore.
We want to declare our love and appreciation for Singapore, and what better way to do it? Through poetry, of course, because poetry captures the heart and soul of every man and woman. The poems we are about to recite today talks about Singapore's unique and rich character, the people, the beautiful landscape, and the never-ending discussion on identity.
Indeed, metropolitan Singapore is the home for not only the locals but our friends from the other parts of the world. Here we live, work, and celebrate our achievements as one united society. In today's recital, we will be joined by our international friends from China and Indonesia. They too want to declare their love for their home country and Singapore, who has accepted them with open arms. Thank you and enjoy. namanya berkata kaum paling penyembah nama.
Terawang Bekasi, dua karya Kairin Anwar.
Thank you.